message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Clare Morgan. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
So the little girl said, follow the treats.
I truly do believe you'll find her, Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Come on, give me something good. Give me something good.
Must have burned these notes himself. The Hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
No way. Monster. After the light falls. Bring ash downhill in the water. Please. Does have a bend destiny. go back here now. Oh, maybe I gotta use a bomb to open it up. Last thing I can try. Like a symbol that looks like a sun.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
See, when you know it's shimmering in the air, walk towards it. And you have a close press 8 dispel illusion. Maybe now. Let me see. Let me check this out one last time before I go now. This is an illusion.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
Yeah, there we go. That's pretty cool. So the sun shape is an illusion shape. Just in the water. Oh, yeah, you got loot, doesn't it? Dark.
Interesting.
Sword. Whoa. I think the game had rewarded me with something good. Mogrim. I wonder what it is. I wonder if it's a silver sword or. Hopefully, it's a silver sword. I need a silver sword bad. Yes. Needed that badly. Oh yeah, this shit I like to eat. And then, okay, so I'll be good for specters and just pretty much physical. Heck yeah. Like, I could turn the brightness up to see inside caves and stuff, but I consider that to be cheating, so.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
Jedi mind power.
Simple, isn't it?
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's like two other ways.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
I knew there was one other thing.
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid.
Because we're a
Come
good
then.
Team.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here.
Yes, level 8. What does this do?